Sedita and the Peacekeeper channel. Here we go. I'm playing today with my brother, the Peacekeeper 63. That's if it counts. I'm gonna start the game. We're gonna do just some dry ice and drag, and if that doesn't work out, we're gonna go on the giant map. Alright, let's do this. Alright, well, last recording was terrible. I gotta repeat. It was terrible. I don't know, my microphone got stuck to the analog stick, you know. I couldn't collect anything, nothing was working, so I was kind of mad that turned it off, but just need to retry, make sure nothing happens right or wrong or anything, so let's do this. Alright, Dan, what bow are you gonna get?
The electric.
Well, it's either, I recall the electric. It's between the wolf, void, and flame.
Flame,
you sure?
Void.
So that one takes forever.
Void?
We did not enough. I don't like that one.
What's the void alien?
The void is an alien. It spawns aliens and aliens. Fuck it. Send that. So let's see. And then the flame one, it takes forever because you have to do the landing pads. Good. I hate it. So which one? I'd recommend just the wolf bone.
Oh, I hate the wolf one. You have to go around collecting souls.
No, you don't. All of them you have to collect souls.
I know.
Go on. Go to the store.
You have to follow a wolf.
I've been here before. Yeah, but still. We must return. For the other one, you gotta find aliens all around the map. And then you gotta look for symbols and all that stuff. It's just complicated. Oh, look at the boxes here. Don't get the box. That's number one key. Well, actually,
I know by now that anything can be useful. I've even ripped off an.
So I'll collect zombies and just run away from zombies if you have to, right? I'll collect the zombies. So we start collecting them. Kill this one over here. Watch your back.
Wait, quick question. Are the dragons powered?
The dragon's power?
Are they powered? The power?
No. Okay, let's cook. No, hold up. Let him eat. Let him finish eating. The dragons are for the bow. So you get the bow, and there's three of them. We have to do that. Let's do that for now. And I think it's eight, ten. No, hold up. Let the dragon finish eating. Jesus Christ. Look, he has to finish eating the zombie. See? Finish eating the zombie. See, look, not yet. Until he's done. See, look, he's looking around. He has his mouth open. Now kill him. See? Ah, oh, that was terrible. That's like terrible luck. Don't go open the door. Hold up. What do you, oh, look at the dragon really quick. Okay, see, look. Okay. Also, I messed this up. I think I just need one more zombie. I think he just needs one more zombie. I'm not positive. Continue this one. Come on, zombie. Come on, zombie. Rebuild that barrier right behind you. Okay, he's not done yet. Watch your back, Danny. Watch your back. Oh, there's so many. Watch your back, too. Watch your back, too. I think he's done. Yeah, he's done. Come on, follow me. Okay, just hold up. You need money.
I remember this one.
You need money.
It's not over here.
Alright, let's go. I'm gonna get some points off of these.
So is it? Why do dead people out here?
Points off these zombies.
doctor's request.
That's what you have to do, huh?
Yes, sir. Let's go. Man, I really wish I didn't get the kaboom.
Alright, let's see what still works around here.
Let's get this.
I don't know how long.
Come on. Here's still fine. Thank you. Ah, get it. Let's go.
You know the saying. See if any pick it up. All day long, you'll have a penny.
Alright, so we're gonna do this one. You're gonna fill up this one, Dan. Alright, you're gonna fill up the dragon right here. And you know the method. When he eats, he's gonna be looking around for a zombie. And when he's looking around for a zombie, that's when you feed him. That's when you kill a zombie. You'll get the point.
Zombie's gonna be.
What up, Sydney? What's going on, bro?
What exactly was Group 935 trying to achieve?
It's nice to see that you are on here. Watch the new video. Really nice, dog. Yeah. No.
I didn't just turn off.
Hey.
There. Finally, you turned
off. Oh my god. Dan, you are in a worst
position.
What are you doing, Dan? Oh my god. No. No. Come on. You had to make this bet, didn't you? Dan. Dude, I'll see if I can get you. You're in the worst position ever.
It's you and me now, maggot addict.
Go get you. Alright, let's go.
Still here.
Nice to see you're on, Timmy. Nice to see you're on. Alright, guys. Well, my brother's not the classic type to play zombies, really good. But at least he tries, right? It's, some people just, they just give up, He's there. He's garbage, dude. Shut up. I'm gonna call him Mr. Excuses. Garbage. Guys, I haven't had any suggestions on what to do. Hey, watch it. Hold up. Look, not done yet. Now you kill him. See? Now you kill him. And go get the. Okay. Watch it. See? You see that? Okay, hold up. Ready? You see? See? Now he's looking around. Now you kill him. See? And then he's gonna eat again. See? Look. See? Because we're going to get the number round 4, and by the time of round 4, we're going to have a bow. Let's go. He's garbage. Carlos is Mr. Excuses, He's garbage. He's up right here. Hey. Round 4, let's go. Let's do this. Alright, see you. Nice.
Any reports from the giant suggesting my demise are erroneous?
Alright, let's do this. The clutch, Dan, watch it. Run around. Run like it's the last thing you're ever gonna do. Run. Run for it. Oh my god. Oh, skills! Yo. Get out of here. Get. Shoot. Go. You're gonna get stuck in there. You have bullets. Shoot him. Shoot him, Dan. Oh, it's over. Let's go. Let's go downstairs. Let's go. Come on. Go down the stairs. Come on. Get that, come on, let's go, we gotta go. Run. Run for it. Let's go. Alright, so you're gonna get the wolf bone. We'll get
light. You already got him?
You just already been started. I just need to start this pyramid over here so we can get anti-gravity mode. Make sure, yep, ammo bro, come on, shoot him, let's go, be smart. Oh, they're right there. Hurry. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, good. Oh my god, is it, no, still nothing? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah! Didn't work. Can't get out of it.
Oh, it's over there.
Nope. We're screwed. We're screwed. We're screwed in all my... I don't got any ammo. You do. Kill the crawler! Oh my god, Danny. You have to be fast. Come on, you have to kill that crawler. Oh no.
Killed it!
Look at all these zombies here. Yes.
Interesting.
Here, I'll throw my best to revive you. I'm going to revive you. Just knife. Let's go, Beast Mode. Ah! Don't kill that. Oh, nice. Next ammo. I came so close. Don't kill that crawler.
Leave him alive.
He's gonna suffer by being eaten by a dragon. And he's done. I think so. Yes, let's go get our bows now.
Yeah.
Let's go. Round 4 bows.
How does it play with
Chessa Digimon? Alright, let's go get your thing. Do you know how to do the picture and all that stuff, Danny?
Just go to every picture.
Actually, there's a kingdom. You have to do kingdom, knight,
what is that? Is
mountain. You have to look at the pictures. Just look at every picture. You know, okay, that's the third one that you have to do. That's the third one you have to do. Check over there.
Open this?
No, not to open that. You have to go there, yeah. And you have to open that gate, I believe you have to open it. Oh, hold up, you don't have to open it. Hold up, let me see. Hold up, let me just see. I'll see which one this is.
You got the crawler on you?
Nope, I got a runner. Alright, just go look over there. You're gonna have to open that one, though.
This?
Yeah, that one, yeah. Alright. So here's a kingdom.
There's
the first one. Now go do the go with that white picture. That one's last. So go upstairs. Yeah, there you go. And go in that little room. It's gonna be on the left, right behind you. You see it? That one. Do the mountain next. Hold it. Did you hold it? Just make it like a little tingling sound. Hold it. Tingling sound. Hold square. What are you doing? Hold square. Are you holding square? Is it done already? Check if it's done already. No? What's going on? There it is. Alright. I'll do the third one and then go downstairs and I'll get this one. Okay, hold up.
Wait, you can help me?
Alright, now you do it.
This looks like a war of the real bad. Number 4.
Alright, now come downstairs. Come downstairs in here. And come get your peace. Only ever has one outcome. Put a zombie on me. Actually, I really wish you could get a zombie on you, because I don't want to die. Just tell me I got it. No? Anything?
Something came out of the wall.
Yeah, that's the part. I need you to get the stupid zombie off of me. It's annoying.
Where do I go?
Get the zombie off of me. Just come on. Come upstairs. Because the zombie's getting on my nerves. I'm going to kill him. Bam! Just right there. Down, you know what I'm saying? Just da-da-da-da. Oh, come on, get the zombie. There you go. Don't die. Don't you dare die, you little fat jitty little puff. Nice. Hold up. Let me just get this part right here. And then I can do this. Right here. Where's that? Is it over there? Just go all the way up there. And bam!
What else do I do?
What up? Bam! Please tell me I got it. No. Bam. I get it? Yeah, I got it. I need to get that one over there.
What do I do now?
Hold up. Okay, now what do you gotta do? Oh, you gotta go on the. You gotta teleport. That's what you gotta do.
Let's shoot all those things in there, right?
Alright, let's go. Let's go. Open that. Open the gate right there. There's a gate right there. There's gonna be the gate to the teleporter. Open that up. There it is. I'm going to teleport. Don't die, don't die. Get out of there. Get out of there. Oh my god, you suck.
Who knew Dempsey needed explosive arrows in his life?
Let's go. Now you need to shoot that thing up there.
What is this group 935 trying to do?
Watch it, there's a
dog. Sounds like a hell of a wind kicking up.
Alright, come on. Follow me. Yeah, go in there, go in there, go in there. Let me mess with some doggy. Hold up, hold up. We want dog alive to shoot. Okay, get that? Alright, come on, hurry. I think I can shoot it for you. Let me see.
I really hope I get to stop. Was it killing? Was it maiming?
Hold it, Danny. Come on, shoot it good. Hurry. Alright, higher. There. Now go get the. There's gonna be a skull right here. Get it, I'll protect you. I'll protect you, don't worry. Yeah, you have to bend up. Come on, let's go.
We will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been.
Alright, so you know where to place it at?
Who is that?
Go to the wolf. You gotta place it like right when the skull's missing. Oh no, don't die. There. Don't die. No, come on. There, on that side. There, now go follow. You go to the where the wolf is. You know where the first spot's at. Go, hurry.
I hope you're not wasting my time, dog.
Don't, why did you crouch down? What is your problem? Are you dumb in any way? Come on, pay attention, let's go. Why would you crouch down when you are in zombies right behind you? Oh my god, look, all these kills are going away, man. Come on. Let's go. I'm wasting my time. Why would you bend down? Come on, really? It's not like a little obstacle that you can complete. Like, oh, go under the little rainbow, you know what I'm saying? No, it's not like that. Start killing kills, man. Jesus Christ. Wasted a whole round. You better not die, I swear to God, when you do.
I am a doctor. That was more than an injection.
There it is, I activated this.
control. I'm like the Robin Hood of explosions. Oorah.
What is it, beast? What have you found?
You got this footage?
It seems the area is no longer secure.
Kidding me, Dan? Now I just think you're doing it on purpose and it's getting really, really mad.
Try that again! I dare you!
Do I have to do all the stuff again?
No. Did the wolf go?
Yeah.
You just go to the wolf again.
You're lucky I'm nearby.
Don't kill him! Don't kill him! Yeah, dog, you suck.
Where is it?
Why'd you kill him? You had no reason to kill him. Just get around him, dog pod. Shoot, man. Let's go. Go in the basement. Why are you doing up there?
This room belonged to Maxis. He was the first among us to be. Never mind.
Thought a bow and arrow would be this much fun.
Go there, there you go. Now go to your dog. You wasted another round. Hold square. On the bone. Danny, the bone that's missing the skull. No, just hold square by it. The one that you put, obviously. See, there you go. Gotta listen, man. Don't kill the zombies. Just run past them. You're obviously on the third spec, so you're almost done.
Who knew Dempsey
used
explosive arrows in his life?
Do
I just kill him here? What did you think?
Shoot that thing, remember the one that last said?
The arrow will find it. It's all
I gotta find a way to contact the man. They've got to be worried.
That thing, it has to be glowing green. I think you did it already.
Wait, the little
horse thing. Little dog thing. There, that one.
Those are blue and green.
Yeah, exactly. Shoot it. What are you doing? Jesus. Oh my god. Don't die, dude. Oh, you would die too after I say don't die.
Down there.
You can't see it now. You have to be on the close to it, really close to it. Come on, dude, pay attention. Let's go.
It's to kill. I know how it feels to be punched in the face. I've had a lot of experience.
Now I'm gonna leave. You better not die. You don't have to collect souls anymore. You just have to shoot that thing and get that thing in the arrow, and that's it. That's the last part you need. You only have 2 bullets, so careful. Not any more ammo.
Do I have to shoot it with my pistol? Oh, with my bow.
Yeah. Are you?
How do I get killed?
They could jump. They could jump too. Oh my god, dude. Live, okay? Stop messing around, okay? It's not just like that you can be in the air and they won't hit you.
Get up, lazy bones.
Oh my god, dude. You're gonna kill me. They could jump. See, look. Are you kidding? Oh my god, dude.
I bet even the famous archer couldn't have pulled that shot off.
You're going to pay for this.
What?
The teleporter, you're paying for this. Hurry up. Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh my god, dude, you're annoying.
Sometimes I tie off the strata.
Sometimes I'm not gonna do that. I swear. That's what you get from being a little top. Top noise. Square, I swear. I need to know people. I need to play with people that know how to play, not do this stupid thing. Come on, man, it's a joke. I haven't even gotten my bow and it's level 10 already, kid. Why? Because you need to keep reviving, you need to keep killing zombies to revive you. Just move around. I'm not gonna run. Hey, nice ammo.
Reactive, ready for action.
Yeah, guys, you see that? My brother's a loser. Sick of this game, but hey, I need to send me some gamer tags, guys. Some stuff for no, your gamer tags for this PS4, and so send you a friend request and then invite you to this. Help you guys out with this stuff. Now my brother should know. That's funny. And I guess he's kind of mad. He does know how to play, but he just acts like a dork pod because he's just messing around. Holding my day, so many times.
No way.
Oh no! It's crashing. It's lagging. My brother's showering right now, guys, so...
Yes. The answer is yes, Dempsey.
That's the best thing. Where's it at? It's DG4 at? Where's the DG4 at, guys? Come on.
Who thought a bow and arrow would be this much fun?
No. I'm looking for the DG4 piece. Is that? Yes. It is. Okay. Alright, so I need wasting money just to get this DG4 part. Do here. Do here. Did I get it?
No. Good thing I'm not afraid of height.
Get this one? Yes, sir.
To take it.
Okay. Oh, I just wasted my money on that, but okay.
Oh my God.
I think that one took out my eyebrows.
Uh-oh. Alright guys, I'm sorry about the bottom screen. My brother's not playing anymore. Really annoying. But whatever. Panzer's coming. Oh, he's right next to him. Whatever. Oh, shoot, he's right here. Die. Die, you know what? Die. 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 Run, 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 run. Run, run, run. Come on. You're the best shot. Done yet? You done?
This time, mechanical freak.
It's two pieces for the DG4. Let's go.
Your bark was worse than your bite, bud.
But one of you guys want more? Want some 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 more? Alright, this doggy over here. Want some more? You want some more? These doggies think they so much. Ha! Funny.
Is this another 93 fucking facility? You just picked up where you left off. That is why we must take steps to intervene.
Let's put this right here. Never seen that.
Fresh supplies coming in.
Forget like you're not here. Alright, next part we have to do for the DT-4 is a rocket launch test, apparently. Yeah, it's pretty complicated. Like, you have to do it in a certain time, and then you got like several kinds of obstacles that they throw at you. Like, for example, like electrical zombies fire, zombies on fire, they blow up on you, and you have to get at the right time, which is kind of annoying because, you know, you have to get another person, but when you're a normal person, it's very difficult. And, oh my god, so annoying. Just my brother can get back on, because he's right now busy with me. And, I didn't think this would turn out like it would be, brother just ditching out. This. Whatever. No Easter egg, by the way. Oh, well, you
know, trying to do a better job than last time.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Too much stress.
That almost split him in two.
I'm also gonna do the wolf bow. Let's go do the wolf bow.
Looks like we got a storm
coming. Alright, let's go. Doggy's still there. Ha! You poor little pup. You're gonna be there forever. Look at this box. I don't like this gun right here. Oh, actually, I remember. Let's go do this. Let's go get this gun right here. Ah, where's it at? Is it here? Yeah, it's here somewhere. Fine, then I see how it is. Whatever then. Whatever. Oh yeah, I know what I did. Oh, what? I thought I did do the pads, actually, just thinking of it. I thought I did do that. But I guess not, but I guess we can't get the BMR anymore. So whatever, right?
The good thing about a rifle is that it won't ever let you down.
I agree on this.
Better put him on.
No way. Dude, just really pop out of nowhere. Oh my lord.
Save our eternal swords. Don't go getting all spiritual on me, Rektafa. You're here to get me out. That's it.
Let's go over here. Let's go. Da-da-da-da-da.
Be right here.
I hope I don't die on this part. Oh man, I just put some like, what's it called? I put some chapstick on my lips, and it's like all lotiony dog. was like, I rubbed it off because there's like too much of it, and like, oh, it's like messing up my gameplay right now so bad. I agree. Eye of the Tiger, huh? Power of truth. Whatever you do. I'm good in the last round. These are the last two zombies. And then we gotta do the rocket launch test so we can build the DG4. Get that pretty sick, it's awesome. Oh my god, it's like the dopest thing ever. Just like gravity spikes, crazy stuff happens. Crazy. Love them. You know, at first when I saw it, I was like, oh, there's a bow, man. I was like, oh, man, they did the same thing with the sword, like in Shadows of Evil. This sucks. Oh, man, but then when I saw, actually playing it, and I was like, dude, I was like, holy cow, this thing is actually permanent. You know, it's not a little special. And then I was like, but wait, there's also a special thing over there for the theme. What is it? And I was like, oh, the DG4, yeah, interesting. One of those guys that did, like, world records, the world's first thing in, like, 12 hours and stuff. I accomplished this in, like, 12 hours, you know? I don't know, some people doing the world record yesterday that were live. I don't know how long they were going. The Easter egg, they were doing it, like, world record Easter egg for this, but I don't know. I don't know what was going on. I just saw like, hey, look at that. And they were like, I'm around 5 and they had every bow already done. I was like, holy cow. And what else? They're like, they're on the Marga. Actually, they were halfway done. They actually were halfway done with the thing by around 5. They were just like completely halfway done. I was like, oh, that's cool. But they didn't have any money at all. I was like, yep, she'll make some perfect timing right there. Perfect timing. Pretty awesome, but pretty awesome. This stuff's crazy. This is, well, this records almost an hour long. This video, 43 minutes, you know. But I might have to go in just a little bit, so I'm trying to make the best I could. Let you guys see the whole experience, and then I'm just gonna be around, walking around like a boss, like, you know what I'm saying? Doing this. Yeah, there it is. Green, 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 green.
Just guessing we don't want to be around when those engines are
on. I don't see that. That's the first one. I have to watch this one here, but dip, guys. Let's dip. Nice. Let's do this thing.
End this chaos once and for all.
Die like the last time it happened. Do this. Let's go over here. Let's get it. Oh no. Oh no. No, ends the game. wait to touch your stomach. It's a lot of blood. No, I'm not gonna cap, so let's do this thing! Let's put my drink on. Round up some zombies in this courtyard. Oh, my ship broke. Get in there. I did not take a screenshot, so that is really weird. That's a lot of general wants. That's pretty cool.
Didn't your mother ever teach you better?
Alright. Yeah. Let's go.
Ooh. You feeling enlightened?
Let's go up here. Alright, well, I was gonna show you some guys some GG4 action. Let's do this thing. My shoulders are cramping like heck. Oh, that was that. Great. Hey, zombie. How's it going? Super slam. Nice, I love that. I want more. I need more zombies. Oh no, that was terrible. Bang, I'm gonna make Zeus. I am Zeus. Don't get that. Boom goes down. To where?
Yeah.
Now? Give me a minute. Alright, everybody. Oh yeah, chill. Do that. You do that, and then come back for me, cause I need to get. No, I'm ready. I'm ready. It's just that the fact that I'm just playing, and I'm just like need more time to play, cause I gotta kill some zombies. Do this. This ain't no problem for me. These zombies suck. They ain't got nothing against me. Let's go. Let's throw some grenades over here. Let's throw some grenades over here. Oh, Panzer. Look at that. Let's do some bubble popping down. Let's kill this Panzer right here. Bam! His name is Zeus. Look, I am Zeus. Where are you going, you fat little chicken butt? Look, I am Zeus.
I am Zeus. I am Zeus. I am Zeus. Oh my god. Nope. I am Zeus. I am Zeus. Nope. I am Zeus. I am Zeus. I am Zeus. You dead? Nope. Max ammo, nice.
Here they are.
Yes, I agree on that. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, guys. That was really easy. Just playing around, you know. Zeus. Playing Zeus. Alright guys, 15 minutes in the record, but you know, we can clean it a little.
You freak back, you're starting to see on the
skills, double big skills. There's a dog. Now you tell me there's a dog. This tree kind of not doing much. Whatever. I am Zeus. Dang, see, that's how much skills I got. Alright, I'm not gonna go pack a bush, by the way, as well, guys, but that's like that.
So we stay. Hey, dinosaurs, I made a little something for you. Let's
make some traps, man. I, like, wanna go get double tap, but I was like, no! No double tap. No. No, I'm gonna keep this bow up right now, like, in case I get stuck.
I don't think I've ever been in a fair fight!
Way too slow. My liking. Okay,
you meat maggots seem real keen on getting close.
Boom, 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 boom. Alright. Boom, boom, alright. That's a lot. But guess what? Guess what, guys? DG4 time! Uh-oh, what's going on? I don't like this. No, no. No. Uh-oh. I don't know what's going on, guys. My computer is terrible. What's going on? Oh no. What's happening, guys? Stop broadcasting. Uh-oh. Well, guys, it seems my thing is frozen. Instead of the connection interrupted, I'm holding arrow right now in midair, and I swear I don't know what's going on. So, everybody, I would have made it farther if my connection didn't get interrupted. So, everybody, I'll do more videos later on the week, during the weekend, but I'm going to be busy Tuesday, so I won't be doing that for sure. And also, have a good time, everybody. You know, it was great doing this video for you guys. You know, had a little fun doing the previous one. Go out, you know. But everybody, have a good weekend, the rest of the weekend, and a good week. Deuces.